their death. And as someone who knows, it isn't always that.